freaking Slippy's back, baby. And today we're going to do another review on a beta that just came out. Oh, well, and if you haven't, go subscribe to Move3 Mason. I like this guy. He doesn't pay me too much, but I kind of like him. So subscribe to him. Alright, so today we're going to start with the game. Well, you probably already know because you read the title. Dumb self. But it's freaking Battlefield 1. And so EA has made another good game so far. EA has one of the best graphics of all, like, you know, the, like, enterprises, like, they just made Star Wars Battlefront with amazing graphics. Titanfall 2, it looks amazing. And they're making this game, and this game has amazing graphics. The gameplay is fun, but there is a few things that are wrong with it. And today, me, Slippy, is about to do a little review on it. So, let's start. So you know how you run around, you have to go up ramps, buildings explode. Well, what sucks is that you can't go up ramps as fast as you want. Like, you get stuck in between, like what the frick? I want to go up these ramps. And like, you're like, nah, you can't go up these ramps. So you're a little mad. And second, you get trapped real easily. Like, if there's a tank around, you can get trapped between them. There should be a little thing where you can go inside the tank. You can't if you get trapped, or you can go on top of it. Like, something like that. But you always get trapped, and no frick likes getting trapped. Especially Move3 Mason. Subscribe to him, please. He needs more subscribers. And another one is many tank glitches. Like, your shooting doesn't shoot. Sometimes there's a block in front of you and can't really see. It's just really weird. You're like, bam, bam, and there's a block. And you're like, oh, frick. And another one is it doesn't explain any freaking thing at the start. You go in like, man, this looks fun. Let's play. What's this tomahawk thing? Wait, no, that's also a bomb? Oh, wait. And, oh, that's how you shoot? Wait, you use different guns? Well, that's a lot. But how do I switch them and stuff like that? But they don't explain one thing. It's like, you go in the game, you want to have fun, you don't know how to have fun. But at least, like, another, what's called The Division, I explained about that. They explain stuff. I have a little video. It's really cool. They're like, you're supposed to duck and stuff. I'm like, oh, that's awesome. They don't explain some stuff, but they at least explain how to play. This game just doesn't. You don't know anything. Go in, just have fun. And sometimes you can't have fun because you have no idea what to do. Well, that's my review for you fricks. If you liked it, leave a like or subscribe. I don't know. This is really, every YouTuber does this. Why do I do this? If you don't like it, please don't dislike or please don't unsubscribe. I love it. I need more, please. Alright, bye fricks. Stop moving the Hulk. Freddy, you did it again. I'm sorry, you best. I'm sorry. You know you're fired. Please. Look, I fixed it back on. You're fired, Freddy. How am I supposed to feed my chair or my kazoo? Can't, Freddy. Oh.